joined the Flying Carnium in 1916. In Cork with Johnny Mylan, in Tipperary, Wood and Breen, I'm arrested by Free Staters and sentenced for to die. Farewell to Tipperary, said the Galty mountain boy. We climbed the hills and valleys and over the hilltops green, where I met with Danny Lacey, Sean Hogan and Dan Breen. Sean Mylan and his gallant band, they kept the flag flying high. Farewell to Tipperary, said the Galty mountain boy. We climbed the Dublin mountains, we were outlaws on the run. Though hunted night and morning, we were rebels but free men. We climbed the Wicklow mountains as the sun was shining high. Farewell to Tipperary, said the Galty mountain boy.